Broadcast live.
Special episode, you know. We're going through our top 10, 2016 South African top 10 most downloaded joints on our site, SlikourOnLife. Please introduce yourself to the people who don't know who you are.
Sawubona, Morocco Omari. I play Tariq on Empire. And I'm glad to be here, man. Thanks for having me.
Yes, sir. So, yeah. So what you doing here? Just before we get into...
Man, I'm visiting.
Yeah.
I'm visiting. I'm taking a little spiritual tour. You know what I mean? So I'll see Joburg. I'll go up to Mozambique, Namibia, Vic Falls for New Year's, and then hopefully Swaziland.
You got your passport for Swaziland?
Yeah, man.
So you don't just drive in?
I can't just walk up in there?
Oh, no, you cannot.
I need a visa?
Even if your spirit says so.
Listen, man, I'll make them an offer they can't refuse. They can't refuse.
That could work.
Yeah.
One of the biggest songs that like got downloaded this year is a song by an artist called The Natty.
It seemed like DJ Khaled is one of his influences, you know what I'm saying?
Listening to that song, man. Yeah.
I think he's dope, man. I think, you know, he's an international star.
Yeah, yeah.
He reminds me of Drake.
Yeah.
You know, and Drake is huge.
Yeah.
So, you know, the track I heard was like, oh, okay, yeah. And the brother got flow, man.
Yeah.
You know, he's a good looking kid.
Yeah.
I think the sky's the limit. I like what he's doing.
Yeah.
You know, I think he's very promising. And his flow is nice, man. You know, he has a laid back, he's easy with it.
Yeah.
And, you know, the universe is moving through him. You know, that's what he's supposed to be doing, which is good, you know. So, man, much success to that young brother.
Anati featuring Nessie and Casper Nuvest, Jump, number 10. SlikourOnLife, most downloaded joint this year. You're sitting at number 10. Congratulations, James.
Yeah, man.
Let's move on to number 9. Number 9, we got Casper Nuvest, Malume.
Malume, I'm flying up tomorrow.
He says that's his favorite song. Now, I know that you heard it. I was waiting for the verse to come in.
I'm like, all right, this is hip hop. Let me, you know, and then, you know, he took me on a ride. You know, I was like, and it's original because, you know, me being from Chicago, living outside of New York now, it made me want to know what Malume mean and what, you know, if he was speaking Zulu or Xhosa, or you know what I'm saying, and what the words meant. So,
So Malume is about Casper saying he's leaving the homeland and he's going to the city to go work, you know, and he's featured like legendary. There's a person called legend called Matlatini. Mm-hmm. And they do Mbakanga. Yeah. They were on the Miriam McEvitt generation. They were like one of the biggest groups. So the old ladies that are singing there, they called Mahotela Queens.
Mm-hmm.
So these are like legends in South Africa also. Mm-hmm. And Casper has featured them. And obviously this song for him means a lot because he comes from a small town called Mafikeng.
Mm-hmm.
And he left that town to try and make it in Joburg. And he is the biggest independent success that we've ever seen in the urban market.
That's
what Malume is about.
That's great.
You know what
I mean? No, man. I mean, you know, and it's a beautiful song. And with all that, you know what I'm saying? With all that history, man, it makes the song more powerful. So I know it means a lot to South Africans.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so it's like an anthem, for black South Africans.
Straight up, you know?
Yeah.
All right, then we're going to get on number nine. That's Casper Nuvest with Malume featuring Mahotela Queens, you know? And I just broke down the history because I know there's a lot of South Africans that don't even know that history. You know what I mean?
Right.
It's real. So number 8 is DJ Slim. Mm-hmm. Track is called Panda. That was DJ Slim. Your thoughts on that?
Yeah, it reminds me of that, you know, that deep southern bass that we hear in America. It reminded me of Designer, you know, the flow.
So
I don't know if he's influenced by him or not.
Yeah.
But I mean, that's something that we're listening to, that style we're listening to in America.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so yeah, man. I mean, it's a hot track. It's you know, the lyrics are authentic. Of course, the chorus is authentic.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, the auto tunes is very popular.
Yeah,
you know, and I'm like, can we get back to?
Yeah.
You know
what
I mean?
Yeah.
So no, man, it's hot, and I can see why. You know, hearing that in the club, everybody's gonna dance.
Yeah, you know.
And that's what musicians are making. They're making music for people to dance now.
Oh, yeah, man, that's DJ Slim featuring Casper Nieves, MT, Tejo, and Yanga and Panda Presa. Sounds like a bit like a South heavy bass, as you said.
Mm-hmm.
You number 8, downloaded Crazy Times on the site, Slick Online.
It's hot. It's a hot song, man.
Let's move on to number 7. So our number 7 is DJ Slick.
I got him breaking mercy, mercy, mercy. I got him yelling mercy, mercy, mercy. They see me pull up looking clean.
It was another like southern bass line.
Yeah.
You know, dope. It had an anthem feel to it, what I mean? It's one of them joints you're just like, okay, you know, anybody rapping over this is gonna be a hit, you know what I mean? Because the track is so heavy and hard and just masculine with that bass, man.
Yeah, it's just
it hits you in the mouth, man. Yeah. So yeah, man, I dig it. And then you got like the reggae feel over the chorus, man.
Yeah,
you know,
man. Is that sketchy?
It's bad, man. Yeah. So, it's dynamite. I like the piece, man.
Yo, shout out DJ Slick, you number 7. Number 6 is Casper Nieves with Too Legit to Quit.
Too legit to quit, too legit to quit, too legit to quit, too legit to quit, too legit, too legit, too legit.
You got the MC Hammer verse.
And if
anybody could take MC Hammer and make it hard, man, you got to give it up to Casper, yo. You know what I'm saying? Because it's just like,
He made it a club joint.
Yeah, right. So, I mean, yeah. And he's on a bunch of different things that we've already seen. So, Casper's everywhere, man.
Yeah, he's like the one.
Yeah.
You know, he was also on Sway earlier this year.
Right, you know what I mean? Right, AKA.
So, yeah, you know, he's pretty the one.
Now, what's going on with the hair back there? What's that? Is that his joint? What's good, you know?
So, Casper's like got a ponytail. That's another thing that was weird about him. As part of his new situation, losing weight, he cut the ponytail off. So this was during ponytail era. He was still working it out. So he was out there. And this Too Legit to Quit, I think, was that, yo, he is too legit to quit. No one can take, you know what I mean?
Hey.
I heard it first time because, you know, I remember the Hammer Too Legit to Quit.
Right. So, man, you got to give it up to a brother that's grinding like that, man.
He made it a trap song.
Yeah, he did. He did. Nice.
Casper Nieves sitting at number 6, Too Legit to Quit, just before Philip Orlando. That was the joint. Let's go to our number 5. Number 5 is Questa Ngutu featuring Casper Nieves.
Casper again.
Listen.
Yo, Casper, get at me, man. You're everywhere, son. You know what I'm saying? Yo, get at me, Casper. I need to hang with Casper.
You need to hang with Casper.
Casper, take care of you. That's my man's now. Casper, what's good?
And he ain't done. He's still up there.
Brother, don't stop, man. You know what I'm saying? That was a hot song, man.
Yeah.
I think that was the joint. Like, you know, it was so original.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And then brother's voice came in. I was like, yo, his joint is deeper than mine.
Yeah.
I'm sure you had some modification on your...
I was like,
it had me bobbing my head, man. I could imagine driving down the street with that joint on it. I mean, hearing it in a club and everybody just going crazy.
Because it's bananas, man.
That's a hot song, man. My man killed that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And the track is like... You know, it's original. I haven't heard anything like that in across the pond, man.
Yeah, yeah.
But that's a dope. I need that piece. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, I need that piece. I mean, I need the whole list, but that piece right there had me like, yo, you know, just, you know what I'm saying? You in the gym getting it in, I don't know what the brother's saying, but it's smooth, you know what I'm saying?
Speaking some sweet shit.
I mean, the track is so dope, man, and how my man is just right in there, man, like just riding that, you know, when I listen to hip hop artists, like say a Mos Def, or even Eminem, how they just get on that track and they just like blend in that track, nothing else would go with it.
You know what I'm saying?
Does that make sense?
So it was just.
Big shout out to that brother, man.
All right, shout out Chris, then number 5, Ngutu featuring the Ghosts. that's in everyone's song.
Yeah, Casper's everywhere. Dude is everywhere.
You know
bro.
What I mean? You
brother,
know.
Don't sleep, man.
Nah.
Hey, Casper right there. What's good, son?
He gets busy, though. Right.
No, man. I got to give it up to this. Can't knock his hustle, man.
Yo, shout out, Krista. Ngutu, number five. We're going to move on to number four right now.
Yes. Y'all want to guess? Please guess. Casper. Casper again, number four, yo.
Yeah,
I
indeed.
Said four and put up three fingers. Number four, yo. Casper, man. Casper.
He's out here.
Yeah, man. Everything Casper touches is like money.
We need to give Casper like a plaque or something.
Yeah,
know?
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, because he's at least on like four of the songs I've heard. I'm sure, like featuring.
That's why I keep saying that. Mm-hmm. Like, by the time we're done with this, you know, the thing is that I don't know where Empire is going because you're trying to like. Get Lucius out the game, so I don't know where he gonna be signed.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Right. So, Casper, sign me, son.
Casper actually can be Lucius. Right. He's out to these streets. Right. You know what I mean? No, let's check out our number three. Shout out to Casper making it a number four. Abashre, and let's see where else you make it.
Yeah.
A number three joint once again. Casper, your best. Super X.
I wrote this very late, these are loser hours. We disappointed our fans and those who knew about us. Now we ain't seeing each other, you are invincible to me. I hope you're happy, you've always wanted a superpower.
Super X, girlfriend, you're my Super X, girlfriend.
We should just call this the Casper Countdown.
Yo.
We should just do the Casper Greatest Hits right now.
I think this is the Casper. Because
that's what it seems right now.
And Friends.
Yeah, Casper and Friends.
Yeah.
Because it seems like everything Casper breathes on becomes a hit. And he's on the countdown. What are we on, number three?
Yeah, he's on number three.
So we got
right
two
now.
More. Yeah. And I bet you Casper's one of those two. I bet you. He might be the last two. But it should be the Casper Countdown. Much love to Casper, man. You do it. Hey, brother. Let's hook up, man. I'm saying, you know, because I want you know I'll be a hit in Johannesburg, like yo Casper, just you know,
yo, just breathe
leave
on
my voice, yo, yo Casper, you know, get on the voicemail and just say yo Morocco Omari, man, and I, you know what I'm saying?
Like, yo, it's all the caller tune,
brothers
I mean,
like Drake over here,
yo,
man.
He's
doing cute. Love songs.
You know, even big stars get broken hearts.
Yeah,
bro.
no doubt.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. Right on, Casper.
Shout out to Casper. Super X is number three. Let's check who we got at number two. We're going to have a little Casper drought.
I can't believe it.
You know what I mean? Our number two is Ricky Rick.
Yeah.
Ricky, and the song's called Silukotin.
Silukotin. Silukotin. Silukotin. Silukotin. Silukotin. Silukotin.
No man, it's first off, big ups to Ricky Ray for being number two without Casper. That's an accomplishment in itself, my man. So big up to you, and you didn't even have Casper featuring or doing anything. He didn't even breathe on the track, and you number two, man. So that's dope. Yeah, man, it was a dope. You know, it had me bobbing, man. It was just very, you know, it had that south,
that
heavy bass. And then he came in and he was speaking, what was he speaking, Zulu or Xhosa?
Yeah, it was Zulu.
Yeah, you know, he's singing, you know, in his native tongue, man. That's dope, man, because that makes us want to know what he's saying. So you have to call your people up in South Africa, your Zulus, and be like, yo, what's Ricky Rick saying? Because that sounds dope and I'm going to need a translation because it's hot.
Yeah,
you know
what
I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
So no, man, I give it up when we're doing the whole tribal, the native, the, you know, your cultural thing, man, that makes it even more, you know, unique. And so you got to give it up.
And that's a mix of like both worlds where it's got the vernacular and it's got the southern sound everything together. And it merges properly.
Because I'm a big Fela fan, man. And just, you know, if the music's so good that you can sing it in any language and it's still good, that means it's cross cultures.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Like Bob Marley, he's speaking patois in some of his songs. You just like, or these other reggae artists, you're just like, oh, yeah. So it's just like, even if you don't understand the words, you lean in and you're listening, like, yeah, I'm with him. Yeah, I'm with him. Yeah. And you make up your own, like, oh, I think he's saying this.
Yeah,
might
yeah.
not be saying that, or he might, you know. But yeah, yeah, man, it's dope, man.
Shout out Ricky Rick, yeah, number Ricky two, Rick. Makado. Mm-hmm. And let's see who's number one.
Uh-oh.
Wrapping it up.
I wonder who it could be.
So our number one mm-hmm. is DJ Vigilante featuring Casper Nuvez and Capo, you know.
I mean, it's Casper again, man.
Yeah,
Casper
yeah.
on anybody's track. So, of course, Casper is number one and his friends. And,
yeah.
and big up to VG.
Yeah, VG. Yeah,
and,
yeah.
and Capo.
Capo. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, man, it's a heavy track. And I like how they wrote that beat, man. And, you know, and watching the video, of course, man, it takes you to South Africa.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So when you take me on the ride to another country or another region that I don't know much about, or that Americans don't know much about, or the rest of the world, you take us into your world. You mm-hmm. take us on a ride to your world, mm-hmm. like the MCs in New York, Chicago, mm-hmm. and LA, and Atlanta. We bring y'all to us, you know what I'm saying? So it's nice that you brought us to you, you know what I'm saying? If that makes sense.
Yeah. yeah.
So it's hot, man, you know, and those two guys, I mean, all those guys should continue making music, man.
Yes, indeed.
You know, so when I got a lot of stuff to go back home with, you know what I'm saying? Thank you for introducing me to all
yes,
these
indeed.
Artists,
yes,
man,
indeed.
Because,
yes,
you know, it's some good music in South Africa, man, you know.
Thank
so,
you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks yeah. for coming through to Slick on Life headquarters. Yeah. This is our top 10 most downloaded tracks in 2016. Special way to deliver it to you.
Yes,
know?
Yes.
Thank you for making the time. We appreciate
no,
it.
No, definitely, brother. Thanks for having
brother.
Me. Appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you.
You know.
Shut.
Indeed.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Broadcast live.